9:15 a.m. and I hear noises outside my window and I'm getting scared and I'm trying to go to sleep, but I freaking can't. I mean, how would you feel if you heard noises out your window at 4:18 a.m. Look. My mistake. 2 minutes apart. It's like footsteps, but like you're not picking your feet up. Like you're just dragging them and just like waddling like a penguin or something. And I'm like scared to death because that's a little bit scary. I'm tired. Every time I try to go to bed, I hear something.